Today we are on UBR National Park. UBR National Park is located in District Ahmedabad of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa province of Pakistan. UBR National Park is declared as a national park in 1984. It is about 3,300 hectare areas that is located in the Khyber Pakhtunkhwa District Ahmedabad. UBR National Park is named by the second president of Pakistan, that is President Muhammad Ayub Khan. This national park is come under the forest, a moist temperate forest area. The moist temperate forest area is dominated by the tallest trees of Pinus Valesii, that is the Pinus Valesiana, that is the blue pine. The white flower plant that is associated with the rocks that belong to family Compositae or Asteraceae. This is the Sassuria lanceolata. The white flower, the capitulum, is the characteristic feature of family Asteraceae. This is also an important plant that belongs to family Asteraceae. It is the capitulum inflorescence, while the base of capitulum is a brownish or darkish color, while the light creamy color capitulum inflorescence. That this plant belongs to family Compositae or Asteraceae. Here you see the capitulum inflorescence of a typical genus Aster. Aster belongs to family Asteraceae. Aster is the largest genus in the world, which contains about 3,000 species. This is a medicinal plant that is called as Artemisia absinthium, which is known as a wormwood plant that is belong to family Compositae. This plant is a strong aromatic compounds, that is phenolic compound, flavonoid, and a strong aroma. This Artemisia absinthium is one of the important medicinal plant that is used for the liver complaint, liver disorders, and hepatitis. Here you see the characteristic capitulum inflorescence. This plant is called as Chrysanthemum leucanthemum, which belongs to family Asteraceae. The flowers of this plant are used for making the necklace, and they are used as ornamental plant, one of the important ground flora of the moist temperate forest. This is the largest herbaceous plant which belongs to family Compositae. This is our Syrsium species. Here you see it is the spiny nature of the plant. The leaves are spined, the flowers and the capitulum inflorescence is spinose. So this plant is Syrsium, which belongs to family Compositae.